There's a place where the city lights don't shine. A million stars up in the sky. I need to breathe. There's a place where they say it never ends. Impossible to explain.
It's actually not bad. Granted, I don't have very good taste buds.
Find a Nemo. There he is. I won. You're awful at this.
2013 was a challenging year. I did things I'd only dreamed of, and I did things I'd never dreamed of. Coming out of 2012, I was in the middle of remodeling a house in O'Fallon, Illinois, when I got my feet kicked out from underneath me with that layoff. I'd always dreamed of living in an RV, but how it came to be was not how I imagined it would happen. I knew I wasn't happy with the life I had, but I was scared to leave it for the unknown. I didn't expect to find happiness in Kansas, much less a sense of belonging. Who would have thought after years of being told how to find happiness, what steps I had to take to be successful, I would lose everything and actually find my place in the world? This isn't to say getting laid off doesn't suck. It's terrible. But with the right attitude, it can be freeing. And for the first time, that's what I felt. Freedom. Strange to think it would be forced upon me like this. But now that I have it, I can't imagine going back.
Drunk Lock has blocked your text. Boom!
I'm safe. Explain the experiment.
So, here's what the experiment's gonna be. We all got Gatorade, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna drink half the bottle before we start drinking. And after we're done drinking, we'll force ourselves to drink the other half of the bottle.
We do this four-day drinking trip, and that's what we do. We have ice picks, though. It's basically vodka, water, and tea. So that's how we hydrate ourselves in between beers.
Oh, nice. More vodka!
Yeah.
straight tongue him. Serpent style.
There you go.
I can scream.
Bro.
So if we need to do like walk or anything, I got it.
They don't got walk. They have walk.
Oh.
Titty throw. Titty throw. Titty throw.
Your water's frozen over.
I'm ready.
Except I don't have sunglasses, but...
So I just went outside and it's, it got crazy. I was just watching Doctor Who and, coming down pretty good. Yeah, I mean, it's coming down sideways. It's pretty awesome.
Apparently, it's supposed to get down to like 8 degrees in the next couple of days. Possibly the negatives or whatever. Which normally isn't a big deal, except that my heater doesn't keep up very good at those temperatures. So I guess we'll see. It's going to be interesting. I'll be dressing like this probably a little more. I haven't had to bust out the coat and everything yet till today. I don't want-